6-year-old Sophie has an unusual playmate. She's become friends with Algie, a baby elk who was abandoned by her mother 2 years ago and has since been living with Sophie's family. But the laws in Norway nearly tore the two apart. It's illegal to remove elk calves from the forest, and by law, Algie should have been put down. But Sophie's father, who's part of a local game committee, stepped in, allowing the family to care for the calf until it's old enough to live on its own. Brandi Kruse, CBSNews.com. Det är lite hälsa på det.